Alright guys, so we got this achievement tracker on. If you want to get rid of it, push the Xbox home button. Then you come over here. You gotta find the achievements. It's right there. Click achievements, you turn the tracker off. And that's how you get it off the screen, boys and girls. Simple, simple. Keep it simple, baby. Like, subscribe, turn on that notification bell. Peace.